A Grant County family is unhurt after a stray bullet entered their home. Authorities say the shot was fired yesterday by a 26-year-old hunter about a half a mile from the house. The bullet entered the dining room, went through two interior walls, a chair, and stopped when it hit a bedroom safe. The sheriff's report says the bullet missed the homeowner by about 8 feet. The hunter could be charged with endangering safety by use of a dangerous weapon.